I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it! Joel!
Shit, here they come.
Joel!
Just drop this rope! Come on! Ellie, how's it looking?
Almost as best I can!
We'll figure something out.
Billy?
You're not gonna leave me here, right?
Just stay put. Thank you. You don't.
Really?
Hi.
Okay. Be careful.
I got you.
Hey, look, about Tess. I don't even know
what. Here's how this thing's gonna play out.
You don't bring up Tess.
Ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They'll think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it. We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now, there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could go.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing. It's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Okay, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back in the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Where do you usually meet him?
Hmm? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
Come on. Down here. Let's watch your step. It's a good drop.
What is that? Cool.
Well, listen, just open it, okay? Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Easy, easy.
Okay. Ta-da.
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. You know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Whoa. Look at this place. Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around listening to it. I don't know. Doesn't seem right.
Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As far as I know, it's just him. Jesus!
Whoa, Nellie! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
I ain't spreading it lightly. I reckon he is.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the city. He knows how to find things.
Let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of step to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you, that's all. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. You hear that?
Yeah. Look at this.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this. Oh, shit.
Jeez. That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
Rachel.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
All right, stand back.
All right. Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
That's one way to do it. All right, watch your step. See that?
Get back.
Yeah. Just stay close. Come on.
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
We want to build stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring it down.
On it!
Shit, here they come.
Joel!
Just tap it! Ellie! How's it looking?
Hold as best I can!
Help!
Hurry!
Harvey, they're getting closer.
Door! Take him out! That's our only way through!
Now let's take off!